I think we played faster this time, had a lot of shots on the net, so I think that was the biggest change.
What happened in the second period where they kind of, you know, took over the possession of the puck? They seemed fast. What happened to you guys 5-on-5 that it didn't go well in the second?
Yeah, I think we relaxed a little bit. They came hard and they played strong in our zone. So, I mean, it's hockey and that happens. But we have to play strong in the D zone. We can't do that.
On your goal, did you wait to make sure that screen was set up?
Yeah, I got a early pass from Ikes, and I just waited for the screen, and then I shot it, and I went in and was good.
What will this do mentally? This was an up and down game. I mean, you're up two goals, they tie it. You're up again in the third period, they tie it. There's a lot of up, there's a lot of down. How does this win help you now?
It's huge. We needed those points. I think we have to be stronger in the D zone. We can't like let them in the game. We had 3-1 lead, and I just think we have to keep going there and just play our game, not letting them in.
They had a lot of motion in the offensive zone. It seemed like you guys weren't ready for that. It seemed like they'd get in there and they were moving quite well.
Yeah, I mean, they played good too. They're a good team. They're a tough team to play against, so they did it good too. But we have to play stronger in our D zone. That's for sure.